Some New Mexico workers may see a jump in their paycheck soon. Starting January 1st, the state minimum wage will be rising to $12 per hour. Those who work off tips will get $3 an hour. And it's important to note that some cities like Albuquerque and also Santa Fe have their own minimum wages that might be higher than the state's. The minimum wage hike has been in the works for a while now. It comes from an amendment to the New Mexico Minimum Wage Act signed back in 2019.